Buster and Shiriki spent the better part of the morning ripping apart one of Buster's stuffy toy. They played tug-of-war for quite a long time, and I decided to give Buster a little treat. He very politely decided to share with Shiriki. As you can see, he's climbed down and is offering him something to eat. And now he's just giving a little scratch into the chin. Looks like these guys are going to be great friends.